Security clearance raised to level 5. Access to level 5 zones authorized.
The hell is this place? What are they keeping inside? Not sure what that is, but I got a hunch it's bad. Don't like it one bit. Bet there's something here. Which means it's locked. And if there's a lock, there's a key. Wasn't expecting that. Things are looking up.
How will this story end, I wonder?
Intruder alert. Mobilizing dormant Magitek infantry.
What the? Wait. Is that what's waiting inside? Oh, even more of them.
Where are your friends? You don't think they ran off without you? You still haven't found Gladio? Only a matter of time before Ignis bumbles into a trap. You must feel very much alone right now.
Security clearance raised to level 6. Access to level 6 zones authorized.
Your buddies have bright lives ahead of them. Don't take it personally if they choose their own over yours.
No time, no time!
Where does it hurt? You can tell me. In case there was any doubt, it's a trap. A little pain never hurt anyone. On you go. Hurry, while you dawdle, people are dying.
Ah,
gone and done it now.
No, is that you? Mary, no! Ah! You hear her?
Claudio!
Where are you?
Nox in trouble!
Got you! There ought to be a kill switch nearby. Find it!
Well, how do you know that?
I believe it's the reason we were brought here.
That was close.
The hell did you get here?
You're welcome.
Thanks. After we were separated, we received help. From the usual suspect.
That bastard's playing with us. But at least we're together.
All but one of us.
Reunited with your retainers at last. How very touching. Must be a fine feeling, having friends. Look how happy you are. I pray you find your dear Prompto soon.
Locked. Meaning there's someone inside?
Oh, I knew you'd go that way. Oh, it's such a tease.
Hey, you all right?
Are you hurt? Do you need help?
I'm fine. Thank you, Noct.
No sweat.
Tell me, were you worried about me?
Of course I was. What kind of question is that?
Of course. That's why you came. Like I believed you would.
Prompto.
That's why I told myself I couldn't die. Not until I could see you. And hear you tell me I'm not a fake. That I'm the real me.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Everything's all right now.
Thank you.
Locked. Do you hear that?
Hear what?
I've heard this sound before. On the train, just before your weapons failed you. It's nearby. And it may hold the key to restoring your power.
It's here. This thing?
Door's locked.
That's coming from within. Is there no way through?
There's a way. So, MTs, they've got those code prints. Just like I do.
Do they? Never looked.
Yeah. So, as it turns out, I'm one of them. Not exactly something I could tell people growing up in Lucis. Still, you guys are, like, the only friends I've ever known. I just hope that things can stay the way they were.
Whatever.
Who cares where you were born? I don't see you turning against us. Not now or ever.
Thanks, guys. Still, I can't change where I came from. What I am.
Since when does where you come from matter to you? You never once treated me as a prince.
It's got you there.
Never so much as a highness.
We're done here. Come on, crown citizen.
You're one of us, right?
Unless you'd rather not be.
Did it work?
With the device down and out, Nox power should be up and running.
Go on, try it.
All right. Moment of truth.
We're back, baby.
Good game.
What a relief. Let's roll.
Hey, don't you think you've heard Iggy enough already?
Sorry.
Again, new friend?
You really need to think it better.
See ya!
Don't overdo it, okay?
Hey!
decided to rock the ring.
Had to. No weapons, no friends, no choice, really. You know, somebody here's got to fight to rescue the crystal. Not to mention rescue all of your asses.
Spoken like a true king. About time.
The ring represents a great burden, but you don't bear it alone.
You can say that again. Especially now that y'all have your weapons back.
Things, Ignis?
Feeling my way around.
The way is locked.
Well, I guess it's a good thing somebody has keys to the whole fortress.
You're no better than a burglar.
Aren't I?
Make haste. Hopefully Biggs and Wedge both made it to safety.
Who and who?
Our train drivers.
And soldiers. They can fend for themselves.
So, where'd you guys park the Regalia?
Outside. Though park ain't the right word.
She's broken down, alas.
Took one for us. Saved our lives.
Where's that elevator?
much more!
Truly, the Emperor
does seem to be keen to break.
So you fight him?
See what we came for.
One hell of a hangar.
Look at all this space.
So, the central elevator's through here.
And out of the loading bay.
Your Majesty, your precious crystal awaits you. To liven things up, I thought I'd take you on a stroll down memory lane. Of course, memories decay with time.
Pronto.
Gladio.
Sorry end for the High Commander. For anyone. He was a man with hopes and dreams.
Ugh. It's horrible.
What kind of fiend makes demons of men?
Look alive! Company!
Power, we may yet be able to turn the tide.
Elsewise, we don't all like to perish.
Biggie's right. It's our only chance.
What about you?
You'll manage somehow. Just get moving.
Do you suppose your dear friends are still alive? Those who died for you, do you ever wonder what went through their minds? Can you even recall their final words?
I'll come back for you all. I swear. How far does this go? Crystal had better be here. Everyone's counting on it. Counting on me.
Your journey is over, Noct. I gave you my name earlier, but you should know that it was not the name given to me at birth. Arden Lucis Kylam is my proper name. You'll never guess his name is any of us. Killing this mortal will bring me satisfaction. Playing the Master's power, arise as its champion. Only once the crystal and the king are known.
Come on. Gather strength, O Chosen. axes fall. Go forth to the kingdom where the usurper awaits. Reclaim the throne and fulfill the calling of the true king.
Be waiting.